is Vlad from FX Empire. Euro-dollar is currently moving towards the nearest resistance level at 1.2155. If euro-dollar gets above this level, it will head towards the next resistance at the recent highs at 1.2175. A move above this level will push euro-dollar towards the resistance at 1.2220. On the support side, the nearest support level is located at 1.2090. A move below this level will push euro-dollar towards the support at the 20 EMA at 1.2010, which is followed by the support at 1.1965. From a big picture point of view, euro-dollar is stabilizing in a wide range between 1.2090 and 1.2175. If euro-dollar stays above 1.2090, it will have a good chance to develop additional upside momentum. Have a nice day and good luck.